Martini Bianco, the right one.
We are interrupting programs to bring you a message from Buckingham Palace. Please ensure your device is audible. With awful regret, we announce Queen Elizabeth II has passed away as of 6:50 this morning. Tributes to the Queen are popping up all around the UK and all of the world. King Charles will make her announcement shortly. For now, good night.